Hi friends, let's study Article 5 of URR 75, Responsibility of IB. The issuing bank is responsible for providing the information required in these rules in both the reimbursement authorization and the credit, and is responsible for any consequence resulting from non-compliance with this provision. It means, sir, issuing bank issues the credit as well as it issues the RA. So the information regarding the URR 75 rules, these all articles or rules we can call it, it has to be given by the issuing bank to the RB as well as to the claiming bank also, means how it has to claim, or to the RB how it has to honor the claim. So these all are to be given by the issuing bank, and if it misses in some of the, any of these rules, so the whatever the consequences are, means RB doesn't pay or claiming bank doesn't claim as per the standards, then who is responsible for that? Issuing bank is responsible for that. Means if, sir, but there is a provision, means there is also protection to issuing bank in that case. If it has given clear instructions to claiming bank and it doesn't claim as per these instructions, which are synonymous with the instructions given to the RA also, so then issuing bank won't be responsible, because it has already told the claiming bank whatever it has to do. If it doesn't do, then the responsibility lies with the claiming bank. But this article is regarding if they don't provide the adequate information, then they are responsible. So that was the meaning. So that was it regarding Article 5, Responsibility of the Issuing Bank of URR 725. You can download this app, Yuvaguru app, from Play Store to get these videos, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. You can also get a physical copy of the question bank with explanations from this website. This also contains in-basket questions as well as simulation exercises. You can get the DVDs of all these videos directly from this website. They are segregated chapter-wise. You can follow us on these three links. So keep studying, keep watching.